punished. Why wouldst thou? Why? Tis no matter. Hear my vow. Blade once more.
Thank you. death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Why is the round table burning in ruins? Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. Have I forgotten something of dire importance?
I see. So it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with you. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness. In whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
I knew you'd come. To stand before the Elden Ring. To become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us. That we continue to struggle. On to eternity.
It's been a long while, Morgoth. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
nobly fought.
Good service, Sirosh. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Thank you.
seems a little down in the dumps, but his hands, as smooth as silk.
I don't know. Even though good Sir Dialos has a wonderful suit of armor, he says he isn't a warrior. And since he's a coward, he won't be fighting anymore. His smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you. Dialos's smooth and silky hands, but I wish we had a po-
Well, aren't you full of beans? No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far. I have to say you caught me, but as you see, left the volcano manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like, for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow.
You came, but we're fine now, though quite a lot of us got broken. I won't cry, though. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. That's the kind of warrior I want to be one day, cuz. Even if I'm scared, I'll still fight to protect everyone. The tale of House... That's the kind of warrior I... Even if I'm...
Are the jars... Did I defend them? Then all is well. This fool proved his worth. In the end...
That's the kind of... Even if I'm... The tale of that's the kind of one who protects. The tale that's the kind of one who. Thanks for coming back, Cut. I've been as a worry. Wow. Insights from Uncle Alex. Thank you. I'm a warrior jar. So I need to be. I can really have them. I understand. Strong enough. I don't think I'll. Or goodbye. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you. Cause. I'll never forget.
Dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.